Uwara player, this is my Boros ramp, defensively minded tech, bunch of sweepers in the early game, as well as ramping with Atsushi and a Restoration of Feganjo and Charming Scoundrel, Iron Crag and Collector's Vault. And we took out one portal and added another Atraxa because that's the main win con, so we can reanimate it as well if we don't have the mana to pay it up front, and some other supporting acts in there as well. Added a Chetminder's Garden for the green, makes it easier for Atraxa, and that's pretty much it. So, hope you guys enjoy, and if you did, drop me a like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. Thanks. Look who we are facing, it's mono red. And I don't have enough. Oh, actually, Emperor at 4 is decent. No Brotherhood ends though. So that's a 3-3 going into 4-4. No. We take 3. We take 3. Not. Use some ramp cards. Object is pretty good. Land. Slice with Emperor. Although Charming would have been nice as well. Now comes the damage.
Not overconfident. You're just underwhelming.
Slice them up.
I am almost sad.
Two life is two life. At least it's not to the face, right? Another red. So close to Eternal Wanderer. Eternal Wanderer can actually cause a lot of problems. Let's get that treasure token. Just in case we miss this. Swifty. Where are the bump spells? There you go. Anything else? Corner store. Or sweep. I think sweep. Do you know why? Because it has nothing to do with map tokens. He might have not have any creatures. Land. These were the treasure tokens we were looking for. Play with fire. Monster rage. Monster rage. That's fine. Take 2, go to 3. Here comes our savior. Cathar. Temple lockdown, invoke, planes. If you don't have lightning strike, you're dead. That won't do it. That won't do it, young amigo. You missed one. Not even close, buddy. Not even close. Wanna swing? Oh my god, 1 HP clutch, boys. Leave a like. Well, it ain't the best combo with... Oh, this dude. It's pretty cool. Get lost, right? Pretty good. Sadly, I'm gonna lose the vault. So if I use two, I get one back. Portal most likely to the graveyard. Let's start over, shall we? At the beginning of what? Spells they cast cost 2. Nah, I don't want that. No shot, you have a counter spell. Cool deck though. Mono blue. Alright. I'll start slapping 5 on you. Take your boy Steam Core. As well. How about that? Draw 2, discard a creature with flying. Oh, you think you're a smarty pants, right? I have a surprise for you, mi amigo. Let's bait that we only have farmhand, which makes him attack and then skip fast so he doesn't see the flash. Yes, was big. Whatever. E pop. Sure. I think I can do it without the E pop as well, but if I have it. I have it. Bro, give me back my portal and start top decking some garbage. Slap you first. First, that fast boy. I mean, girl. GG, good game. Fun deck. First time I've seen it. I'm gonna love that tempo lockdown once I get 3 mana. In the meantime, let's get Brass Tunnel going. Light also good. Land, land, land. Thank you very much. Oh, he's also struggling. At least he's got a way of fixing it. I guess that's not the worst thing. So if I play Atsushi, I get Atraxa. Are you playing the big dude? Anything else? Then we'll play tempo lockdown. Bit the reunion for later use. Atsushi time. Wait, I had reanimation, right? Sure did. Do I want to blow it all up? No, not really. Kinda need them all. Just 4 damage here. But I'm way too scared of his Imadin recruiter. Told ya. Guess who's coming? 11-11 attractor. Let's get that haste. Thank you very much. Bye bye. Another day, another mono red. Seems like he's out of mana. That's why he beats him. Ample. Interesting. We are definitely flooding. Pain land into Atsushi. He doesn't have any lands, though. Nasty surprise. It was either Atsushi or Emperor. Who's swinging? Exile this time. You saw depopulate, but you still went with it. Interesting. Sorry, Cornosaur, no luck for you. You wanna start top decking? I got Emperor to slice you up. Kumana won't do it. Start slapping with Mishra. Emperor into Vault. I get the Traxa money with Vault as well in a few turns.
Run away. May your blade strike true. To me.
Useful. I see. Let's clean out the board.
Our swords will cross again.
We want that land. Nope. That attracts some money. Sadly. You were hiding? We might have grinded it out. Unless he has lightning strike into shock. Some nice early game sweeps. Do I want them exiled or not? I guess that decides for me. Three drop. The pop. Okay, so. That's the card I want to exile. We need a discard ability. This boy be strong. Eight. 9-10. Portal, right? He gets... Or Atraxa. Big nasty Atraxa, I think Atraxa. No pain. Haste. So I don't take damage. To the face. Ossification will do me dirty. That's, oh my god. Sad. This game we are ramping. No cut down. That's 7, but missing 1. Thank you, Shuffler. He saw that I needed something. Damage? Okay. Liliana. Leaves me with 1 HP.
Yes, this memory will
see if he wants a Tsushi exiled.
Those who get in my way tend to regret it. We all have things we'd rather forget. Whatever. Luck favors the foolish, after all.
Now he has big might tokens. Maybe not that big. 2-2, I will take that trade, I think. Oof. Nothing to worry about now. Or is there?
Distractions. Let's make this quick.
It's about time I get some kind of reanimation going, don't you think? Might even have to be at Tsushi.
Ah, one of your friends has to leave.
Take 1 damage from Is it even worth taking Ashiok out? You may discard a card when you do. Well, I draw first, so. Aldrich. I have to slice somebody. If he doesn't attack, I'm dead. Coming off. So much. So you don't have to activate Emperor the literal second she shows up. You can wait.
You won't be outsmarting me.
Yep, you know that.
Let your blade do the talking.
All the colors are in check.
Now you've done it. Hat's coming off. See you later.
Keep watch for intruders.
Room and open. No more lies, it's fine. Part of the face. Let's see how long Stompy stays. We could send in the army, but that would definitely be a Sunfall. Oh, doesn't matter, it's Sunfall either way. That's why I kept it. So 2 mana, he's got 2 open, no more lives, no chance he has one, right? Another Sunfall, of course, in the first 16 cards, 2 Sunfalls. Love to see it. Absolutely love to see it. Does make sense. Does make so much sense, dude. Messed up, buddy.
Emotions are distractions. Focus on the facts. I know where to find all the answers.
We greet our enemies.
Archangel. I could have used that. Another card. He holds on to counter spells and we top deck absolutely nothing. Less cards. Oh, thank you for the land.
Your blade do the talking.
This is way too good of a guard. Just constantly makes a nasty army every turn. Countered. Yep.